What is up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of GTA with the Dog Pack. Today we are looking at the Tornado. This is a common car. It's been here forever. They released an update for it today. So we take her in the Bennies. We're low rider. Top of that, they did release some more sumo modes. Not the biggest fan of it. But we've been playing that kind of game mode for a while. So it's the same old stuff to me. So let's take this in and see what she looks like. See, she ain't got much to offer off the get-go. Pretty slow. But she's a classic.
Lay it on me. What am I doing?
Step one, anytime you buy a car, you're gonna armor that stuff. You're an idiot.
Now, all you need is some enemies.
Same thing with bulletproof tires. Let's go ahead and upgrade the chassis.
That's what I'm talking about.
I really wish they'd let you do all these body mods without having to,
You got your brakes?
Put hydraulics on it. Don't care for it. What do we got? Not really that much of a difference. I mean, it just drops off the bottom of the bumper. Guess it's all in preference here. Kind of like the teeth on it. I'm not even doing that. It gets rid of my license plate. Get that.
Now that's a vehicle.
Oh yeah, we gotta go with that. It's fair. She got some giggles. Just because it looks so weird.
Looks okay to me.
Check out what we got for trim here. Oh, it's kind of interesting. I dig the birds on the wire. Let's come back to that. We'll see how that looks later.
Don't get jacked now.
Let's check out the engine block. Gotta be done.
Engine's in. Speaks for itself, don't it?
Oh, what do we got here? That's neat looking. I kind of like that. I think we're gonna go that route. Yeah, we'll take them. Why not? I see, that's just retarded to me. When you put that on, there's a fucking hole in the hood. But if you open the hood, even when you have this piece on there, there's no longer a hole. This goes up with it. It's just retarded. we're gonna have to do that. I've got to see what we can paint on the inside of it. There's just no way around it. I really wish you could do that on the outside and then paint the inside. But something tells me they're not gonna let us do that. We're not gonna spend money on a horn right now. Good God, man, they just charge you a fortune for this, don't they? Well, we're gonna spend it. Let's spend it. Spend 200,000 on her. Yeah, give me good old fashioned. I don't need to give any of this goofy looking sway. Oh, that's kind of neat looking.
Benny reupholstered your ass.
Go white if I can put a black on the blue. Let's find out. Flash these colors just so these know. Just get rid of them stars. Alright, we've seen all the colors. Yay. Do we really need a hood guy? I don't think we need. Interesting.
That's what you asked for. Now steer the shit out of that thing.
I like the chain. Looks good. Hurt your face really bad if you smashed it, but. Fully covered. They're fully covered. Oh, I upgraded it. That's right. It automatically fully covers it once you do that. That's right.
You got your plate holder.
Yeah, we're gonna stick with the dog pack one on the front. had that white. Yeah, here we go. Where's that? I almost wish they'd let me put that on the hood.
It's in there.
Now, no certain ones, if you remember to look around, are free. Those, I think the muscle is. SUV are free too. Let's take a look here. Yes, they are.
So that's what you was looking for. They won't have much luck.
Tires, idiot, if you don't have them. Now, I didn't see how I could paint the top of the hood. Where's my option for that? Not really a big fan of that color anymore. All right, now let's check that out. Hood. Screw it. We're gonna go like that.
Pretty?
It's not gonna show me anything on the bottom. There's no sense in me. Oh, maybe it would have let me have it in the hood. I completely overlooked this.
Man,
you know what? We're gonna go with this just because it is too cool not to. Yeah, see, we have to have that. Now it's on there. That looks much cooler. Totally dig that. That is too cool. Alright, guys, well, there it is. This is a new Tornado. Many's. Pretty neat looking ride. Power with the V8 in the hood. Alright, so yep, there she is. Obviously. Saw a dozen different ways to do it. Get on, check it out. Join us later tonight for a new playlist, guys. We'll be there. Until then, see you later. Little nerd, eh, bud? Didn't catch that. Give me a minute, I'll be back. Ending this one right now.